Thank you. consegue me fare male.
We go get irrigation because one day.
Ah, if you throw that, you talk. But the body will do it.
But come on, get him, get him, get him, get him.
Keep
facing.
Hey, keep on. Get him, get
him. I'm moving.
That's what you are. Base in Mumuzo. Move the phone again. Move the cheese face up.
That's what I'm doing.
I got the keyboard number. Okay. Okay.
Hey, we got. Hey, we got. Hey, we got. Hey, we
I like to do
something.
I don't
Thank you.
we came into the game, the end of the game, we lost the game. And when we scored one and we think we can equalize, that was the time that things went bad. We conceded again. And I think it wasn't a happy result for us. So that is all I can say for now.
Before the game, I told them it's not going to be easy because Kinshasa is a very good side and they will come here and frustrate us. We thought the game is going to be on Wednesday and we were told on yesterday the game is coming on today. So for us to tune their mind back to today, it wasn't easy. But we took our chances, and I can say the better team won.
Michael, how did the game go?
I was out of the game for some three games. I was out of the match 3 games, and I came back by the help of the coaches. It was tough, but at the end we won.
First time.
That is my style of coaching. I need everybody to be up there. I need everybody to help each other. You know, because it's a team sport, and immediately you sleep, you get punished. So all you need to do is to be compact, and if the role that is given to you, you have to execute it well. How do you execute it well? By focusing 100%. Because you go to sleep a little, you'll be punished. That's what I've planted in their head, and it's working. The starting 11 alone. Everybody that is on the bench, or even if you are not getting the chance, don't sleep. Keep working hard, and your chance will come. And today we saw it out of nowhere. Awaku and Michelle, they were suspended, so we have to bring somebody in. If you are not ready, you struggle. But like I said, it's a team sport, and they work as a team. And by His grace, we got a victory. Thank you.